In these videos, we'll look at creating a solar system from scratch in 3ds Max. We'll set up a scale so that we're not making an entire solar system-sized model. We'll make a sun and planets on their orbits. We'll put the planets on their orbits using path constraints. We'll make a moon around the Earth and learn some constraints and linking to be able to get the Earth rotated over on its axis, the moon to orbit correctly, and both of them to go around the sun. We'll look at materials and lights and how to get the sun to look like it's lit. Finally, we'll get a camera on so we can see our Earth and the other planets passing by. We'll look at how to put a star field behind this rendering and even a glow in the sun. So let's get started. We'll begin by placing our planets in and getting them sized in the orbits. Then we'll move on to materials, animation, and finally the stars around us.